If you are looking for that special something to wow the person you love to tuck under the tree or maybe inside a stocking, you know you can never go wrong with jewelry. And with jewelry, you can never go wrong with diamonds. Then, when you're saving on that wow purchase, it's a win-win for everybody. And that's what Muhammad Ahmed hopes to help you do. He is with Salma's Diamonds over at Hamilton Place Mall. Good to see you this morning, Muhammad.
It's always a pleasure to come on your show. Thank you very much. Good to see you.
I'm actually very glad to see you because I have, like everybody else, done my fair share of walking the mall at Hamilton Place in search of some items for Christmas. And I've passed by the kiosk and keep meaning to head over to tell you hey and not doing it. But you choose that kiosk in that central location at the mall for a reason. Why?
Yes, the reason, first of all, we're being there since 2010. The reason we get a kiosk and not in line store. And this is an idea to do change of a kiosk, a high-end kiosk, to save the overhead, the expenses, and pass it on to customers like you. And we know it was a challenge at the beginning because nobody wants to spend over $1,000 in a kiosk. Because always the conception or perception of a kiosk, it's a lower-end piece. So slowly but surely, we build this kind of trust and relationship with customers, and we custom design from scratch. We do bridal set, diamonds, gemstones. Slowly but surely, we are at that point right now that we're very well known. Our reputation is very good. Customer is happy. Lifetime diamond warranty. We've been now 11 years or almost 12 years right now, and we're doing great. But the main reason is to save the overhead and pass it on to the customer. And we accepted the challenge. And so far, we're doing excellent.
So you mentioned the customer. You do have a lot of repeat business. And it's in part, I guess, for two reasons. One, the fact that you have that cost-saving ability by having the kiosk. The other is that you enjoy doing a lot of custom work. So people are used to either buying a loose diamond from you, right, Muhammad? And then you can create the setting?
Yes, the custom design is two different ways. We actually either we do it from scratch, customer even draw it, or go online and find a piece, or even go to another jewelry store and give you the item number, we build it from scratch. So, and we save them 25%. And this is the reason why we have a kiosk, because he can go to a different company and we give him 25%, even if we do it from scratch. Or he can choose the loose diamonds and I show him a book that has different mountings and settings, and we can build it also from scratch. Just that's the setting in the book if he doesn't have an idea in his mind or in her mind. The third option is if you have jewelry at home, don't be upset. You're not wearing it, bring it to Salma's. We can make it something different for you. If you're not wearing it, you have a box of jewelry. If a ring, you want to turn it to be a pendant. If a pendant, you want to turn it to be a ring. Earrings, you want to make it a band, like a channel set band. Mm-hmm. We can do that. We can take the stones from the earrings and put it in a band. So we can use your old jewelry and make a new one from that old jewelry. So okay. That's why I'm saying this is three different ways, or even more than three ways.
I'm remembering some things. It's been a while since you and I talked, but didn't you used to talk about kind of a buyback in a way that you do there at Salma's, where you can buy a diamond from you, we'll go with that, and then maybe in a year or two you want to trade up and get a bigger carat, you'll buy that ring back, sort of?
Yes. Thank you very much for mentioning that. We do a trade-up. Like if you bought a ring from me, $500 today, you keep the receipt, and even if you don't keep the receipt, we have a record of your receipt, and you come back in 2 years, you want to upgrade it from a half a carat, you want to go to 1 carat or 1.5, you get the full value on your ring, and we take that old diamond ring and we upgrade it to a bigger one. So that's the case. So it's a good investment because you never lose the value of your ring, of your diamond ring whatsoever.
Everyone has their own something that they're looking for when they're getting jewelry. And this time of year, let's face it, it's a big time to get engaged. So let's talk about engagement rings for just a minute.
Sure.
You really want quality, though, not always the size of the diamond, but the quality of the diamond is key, isn't it?
Yes. And that's why I always educate the customer about the four C's, the color, clarity, cut, carat weight. That's what will make the price. And we usually carry a VS quality, GH color. GH color means it's a near colorless, VS quality, very slightly inclusion. You cannot see any inclusion with the naked eye. We tell the customer, we sell them value and quality, but lower price point. And as I mentioned at the beginning, that's the reason we have the kiosk. But this way I can give them very high quality at very low price point. So a lot of people, since you mentioned earlier, we have a repeated customer. If you try us one time, you'll never go anywhere else because you get the best quality for the best price.
You also do have great prices. So I know we've been talking about engagement rings, but anything too from diamond stud earrings you sell, beautiful bracelets you sell.
Yes. The surprise that we have right now is we have a diamond stud earring starts from $39 and the diamond pendant for $59.99. This is a special limited quantity. We have up to Christmas. We had it for Black Friday and we brought it back. And this is something that it's just like a customer appreciation. We get a nice diamond earring, it's stud, for $39. It's the cost of the value of that earring is way more than that. But this is, as I said, it's customer appreciation for the repeated customer that we always have, and also customer awareness. The second thing is I wish we have something called a floating dancing diamond. The diamond go back and forth, and we sell this for $59.99. On the top of that, we have brand name like Rolex watches. If customer want diamond Rolex, we carry that. We carry Bulova, we carry Caravelle, we carry brand name called Vizio. It starts from $100. It's 18 karat gold over silver, and it does have lifetime warranty. So if anything happened, not just the stones, the whole piece, we replace it for free or we fix it for free. So we try to keep the customer service on the top of our work or on top of our priority too as well.
So are you ready for the mad rush of Christmas Eve for those last minute shoppers out there? You'll be open and helping them find something special?
Yes. We are. We actually enjoy the crowd. We've been very busy for the last 2 months actually. A lot of people did early Christmas shopping and we enjoy the crowd, time passing fast. Plus we always build a good relation. We consider every customer come to the shop as one of our family and we treat them that way. And this is if you ever come to our shop, you'll see we know customers by their names, they know who we are. We always follow up with them and they always even come to drop by to say hello, even if they're not buying anything.
Well, I will tell you, one of our coworkers was visiting with you the other day and he was saying what fun he had listening to you talk to a longstanding customer about this particular piece of jewelry and the level of expertise the two of you were able to enjoy in your conversation was really something to watch. So if you're a novice jewelry buyer, you've got the expertise to guide them in the right direction.
Yes, I enjoy doing that. I enjoy customers when they leave the shop, Salmos. I want them to know what they bought, what the quality, why did they spend that money, either it high or less. So when he leaves Salmos, he not just like bought a piece of jewelry, he also gets some education about diamonds.
Well, Muhammad, nice to see you. Thank you for your time.
It's always a pleasure.
Enjoy this final countdown. So again, you heard him talk about the sales that they have, the specials that they do every year at Christmas time. Don't miss out. If you go to salmasdiamonds.com, you can learn more. You can call them 954-2424. But the best thing to do is just come inside. They're right there near Erie, and you're right there at the, it's Belt for Home, right?
Men and Home, yes.
Okay, and Home. That's where you'll find them. Thanks again.